plague. We are in the middle of a plague. 40 million infected people is a plague.
AIDS is now the leading cause of death.
Demonstrators blocked access to buildings.
Coalition of gay groups came to shut down the FDA.
This government has the resources to deal with the AIDS epidemic, and they won't do it unless we force them.
We want everybody to join us. We are trying to arouse to anger and action.
Until we get our acts together, we are as good as dead.
I started to look for treatments to help save our life.
I wish they'd shut their mouths and get their mentality out of their crotches.
There was nothing coming out of our government's efforts.
But no, they march in the streets. They defy you.
I decided to become a full-time AIDS activist.
They all had to become scientists to some degree.
We can take a drug, your test tube, to the market in under 2 years. This total reluctance on your part is going to get you nowhere. It'll end up killing us.
The death rate just kept on climbing.
It became very clear that you weren't going to mess with these people.
I am going to fight them. My patients are going to fight them. And you're not welcome.
We need our government to save our lives.
This isn't going to be cured for years and years and years. I'm going to die from this.
Someday, there will be a people alive on this earth who will hear the story that once there was a terrible disease and that a brave group of people stood up and fought and in some cases died so that others might live and be free.